I'm shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through.
What's up, everybody? Give it a moment for some people to jump in here. What's up, everybody? Oh, there we go. Yes, Jim, what's up? Brandon, Binda, Marcus, what's going on? Ultra, it's Dotsy, Evan, Cedric, Tanner, Oliver, Gaming with Rushers, Lucas, Magnus, Jamie, Zap Jim, what's up, man? Super Coop, first mod in the house, what's up? Rajesh, Daniel, what's up? Azul, Gaming with Juzza, DJ Wales in the house, what's up, man? Peyton, what's going on, man? How's everyone doing? Dylan, Dawson, lit like bacon, sizzling like smack. What's up, guys? How's everybody doing today? Sebastian, Wolf BC in the house. How to Apple, what's going on, man? Lord Sire, VMC Gaming, what's up, everybody? Hello, Beendon. How's everybody doing today? I hope good. Hope very good. It is Sunday fun day. Evan, what's up, man? So, what's up, man? The Game Achievers. How's it going, guys? Getting some more people in chat here, and then we'll kick off the tournament then. TNTZ Luke, how's it going? Let's open up some chests here while we're chilling here. Keep raw. Let's see what we got here. Anything good? More gems. Gems are good. But other legendaries. Let's do... I only have one gold chest open. I think crown chest is better most of the time. We'll open this one first. And we'll check the shop. Hopefully we have Electro Wizard. That would be cool. Best Gamer, what's up? Len Basin, have a smack. What's up, man? Altar Gamer. Clash with Red sounds good, man. Let's open the ground chest. The troll with the tournament. Oh, man. Give us something good. Come on, make it interesting. Legendary? No. Rare? Alright, well, those chests are terrible. Maybe I got an Electro Wiz? No! Really, Supercell? It's supposed to be Epic Sunday. Oh, man. I do need to finish my balloon, so we're requesting a balloon here, because I've been missing one forever. Let me tell these guys I am live. Boom, there we go. And we do a tournament cooking. There it is. We'll give out some information on that shortly once we get some more people in here. Thanks for the love, Hems. Appreciate it, man. You are my fourth subscriber. Subber? That was a long time ago. What will you do if hit 10k subs? I will open up the chests. And whatever's inside it will go through and benefit everyone in the stream. So, there's that. We'll see how we do though. Sigmir, what's up, man? I do need to change one other thing here. I answered it, huh? You know, I haven't got time to play Star Wars lately. I'm still upset because they gave me a copyright strike and didn't let me post their video, so I was upset with that. Not sound greedy, but is there another giveaway? There's not a direct giveaway. If we hit 10,000 subs, we open the chest. There might be something in the chest. So there might be a giveaway if we hit 10K. Also, my second channel is doing a giveaway. So if you want to subscribe to that, once I hit 100 subscribers on my second channel, I will go and pick a subscriber and give them a gift card. So that's how that's going to work. I think I'm at 29 right now, so shouldn't be too much longer. What's in the chest? We'll find out at 10K subs. To friendly battle me, all you need to do is send me a Facebook friend invite. Here's the link. And I do accept them, and I battle them live on stream. You have to battle me.
Yeah, baby! Yeah.
The regular live stream donation.
Beaned Man, thanks so much, man. Thanks for the donation. Really appreciate that. Guys, can you please show Beaned some love in the chat, man? Let's get some hype for Beaned going through, always supporting here. Let's go, guys. I want to see some people screaming the name. Let's do it. Let's do it. Beaned. Come on, guys. Don't let me out here. Come on, guys. I want to see some Beaned scrolling. We got to get some hype here. I give smacks, yes, just like that. There you go, Rajich got the idea. There we go. Beaned, thanks so much, man. You help out so much with those donations. It does help to keep these tournaments alive, so really do appreciate all that. Because a lot of money has went into this to get this far with the tournaments and everything, so really do appreciate it. I should totally use the mortar. I'm terrible at the mortar. I don't know why. All right, we're gonna start this tournament. We're gonna give out the password in about, say, 5 minutes. So where are we at? 1 hour, 5 minutes. So when we hit 1 hour, we'll give it out. Why don't we do a friendly battle in the meantime? Draft sounds good. I don't have to figure out a deck. You are up. So I take these as you offer them to me. So you have to send me the request. Let's go cheap. Ah, bowler. Giant? You know, he might give me expensive cards, so I'm gonna go cheap. Good luck, man. Oh, he gave me the balloon. I don't know if I would have done that. Ah, oh, different sides, huh? Okay. Sorry guys, this is my favorite mix. I always get so fired up with it. Oh, look at all those things. Let's just boom, boom. Ah, got one away. Get him, little guys, get him. No smacks for you. Nice. Once again, guys, if you want a Facebook friend, just send an invite. There it is. Let me pull up. Thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. All right, we'll switch sides because we did more damage on the left tower anyway. That musketeer I want to take down. Oh, he's got the log. Oh, man. Didn't see that coming. The skeletons did a lot of work last time, so I kind of want to save them. Thanks for the sub, Hems. Boss, have a smack. Welcome. Oh. Let's breathe some fire down on these guys. Alright, now they're gone. We'll put the skellies down to make sure he doesn't get too many smacks. Alright, here comes the cavalry. I gotta get the correct... That should be right. He's just crushing my princess. Well, he just played his musketeer, so hopefully he doesn't have... He has the... Yeah, he does have more stuff. First game today. Warming up yet. Warming up the brain. He does have a lot of counters for the balloon. Put the skellies back there. Oh, man. All right, we got a decent push coming. Zap. What a zap. Oh, are you serious? Are you serious right now? How lucky did he get with that? That was like the perfect pre-log ever. Don't let him win! Zap! Well, at least the balloon's killing minions. We're gonna double bowler here because he seems like he's our biggest rock, I guess you would say. Oh, there goes the lumberjack. Oh boy, let's try to slow down the rage. Oh man, good game, man, good game. Well, my warm-up game went rough. Let's go and give out this password for this tournament. Oh, we're getting raided. Frizzle and Pop Raid. What's up, guys? How you doing? Watch out for the raids. Thought I saw the watchers jump up pretty quick there. What's up, guys? Demon Lord! Thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. And Blue Demon. Psh, there you go. You guys are taking over my chat completely. Other guys are like, what's going on? What's a raid? Walker, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. As if you don't know what a raid is, basically a different channel ends their stream and then they throw everyone in somewhere else and try to have fun. Nice, Albin. Congrats on Legendary. Kevin Boss, thanks for the sub. Nice. Zach, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Once again, if you want a friendly battle me, there's my Facebook information. Send me an invite. I'll accept in a moment. Skyer, have a smack. Welcome. Sage. Guys are going crazy here. Cody, have a smack. Welcome. Gonna wear out my arm in a moment. Maven, have a smack. And Devante. Wow, this must have been a big raid because that's a lot of people. Kitty, cat, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Grim Reaper. Nice. Gianni. Now I feel really bad for making a 100-person tournament. Best Gamer, have a smack. I wish I would have made it 200. Maybe after this one we'll do a 200 if there's still a lot of people here. Sink, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Nadav, welcome. Have a smack. What a raid. 200, nice. Bubble Gaming, have a smack. Welcome. Ben Raid. Jaina, welcome, have a smack. And Mark, there you go. If you're new here, basically how the stream works is I throw tournaments and do friendly battles with you all. Daniel, have a smack. I go back and forth. Got some friends here. Chase, have a smack, welcome. So if you're interested in playing against me, just send me a friend request. Spidey, have a smack. Kaden, there you go. And Fizzle!
Sorry for the spam on the chat. Enjoy the raid, smiley face.
Thanks so much, man. That's really cool of you. Thank you for the donation. Striking! I can't keep up with you guys anymore. Rattle, what's up? Guys are going crazy! Calais, have a smack. Man. Thanks so much for the love. You guys are incredible today. Yes, let's give out this password so we can get some people started here. Alpha Leader, welcome. We'll definitely do more than one tournament as long as there's people hanging out. If you want to jump in this one, always search Kevin Smack for my tournaments. Run every Saturday and some Sundays. Every Saturday at 10 a.m. Jason, Sylvia, have a smack. And if we hit 10,000 subscribers, we will be opening the magical chest. So, super magical. So whatever's in there will help benefit the stream. So, let's go ahead and give out the password, Kevin Smack. And the password is 3232. Thanks, guys. I'm just going to give out a trifecta smack real quick. I can't keep up. You guys are insane. Thanks so much for the love. That's amazing. I think you're really quiet as everybody jumps into the tournament here.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
New my donation streak has gone lol.
I know, Bindan, you were the head donator. You still are, man. This is probably going to be full in like a moment, guys. So sorry. Like I said, I would have threw a bigger one if I didn't expect this much going on today. Let's play! So, 79 people. We're going to check out Fastest Fingers was Koa. 3152. He's running the Hog with the Musketeer and the Ice Golem with the Cannon. Welcome, Jaden. Have a smack. So, if you guys don't know how it is, if you got in a tournament, let me know your number in chat. I pick numbers randomly and check out your decks, and then we'll get it started in a few minutes. Kevin! Great name, man. Great name. Love it. We got number 15 here. Let's check out 15. Man, we have a good chance of hitting 10K today. That would be amazing. We got the Lava Hound with the Electro Wizard and the Guards. Nice. Very good. We got number 6, I saw. Let's check out 6, Optimus Prime. He's at almost 2,600. He's running a deck similar to the one that I'm using, which is basically getting nerfed like crazy. But that's alright. We'll find a new one. My boss is here! What's up, man? Have a smack. I'm off today, so this is fine. Check out 30 here. If you do 3 crown me in the stream, I will present you with the 3 crown. And you get to share it with all your friends on YouTube later and tell them you beat me, but you have to beat me first. To do that, just send me a friend invite on Facebook and we will battle then. Come at me, bro! 3552, running the Hog with the Skeleton Army. Got the Princess as well. Man, Twitch is quiet today. Rhinos, what's up, man? We got 72. Let's go down to 72. Cool boy! What's up? The Elite Barbarians with the Ice Golem and the Skarmy. Looking good. Again, Frizzle, Ben, thanks so much. Appreciate the raids. Really was nice of you guys. We got number 5. Lord Sire! Running the Expo! Oh, man. Someone said I should run Mortar today. I don't know. I don't know if I can do that. Mankey, thanks so much, man. If your notification doesn't pop up on the screen, it just means your Google account is set to private. You can always change it, and it will show up for you. 41. Let's check them out. Running the Goblin Barrel with the Skarmy and the Minion Horde. Cool. 54. We're going to start in about 2 minutes. 2 minutes we'll start the tournament. Valk and the Goblin Barrel. Elite Barbs as well with the Inferno. Looking good. As I said, if we have a lot of people at the end of this first tournament, I will throw another one either way, but I'll throw a larger one. Rainbow, what's up, man? He's one of you. If you're new here, bottom corner there is the winners of the last battle. Joseph took first and Tom took second. Coin took third. That was a 200-person battle. Congratulations to them. So if you want your name up in lights, you just gotta win the tournament. Top three, root beer. Yes, please, I'll have a glass. We got the bomb tower with the baby dragon, miner, and princess. Sweet, 43. Kevin Smack. My beep. What's up? Cost extra, not just kidding. We got the elite barbs with the furnace and the Skarmy. We got number 50, DS, running another Elite Barbs with the Giant. It's going to be crazy to see how the decks change after all these changes that are happening. 60, we got Zach, got Goblin, our Graveyard with the Bowler, and the Furnace. Clash Royale, what's up, man? Let's go ahead and kick this one off here. Let me fix the music. It got quiet for a moment. There we go. I'm going to kick this one off, and I'm going to accept my friend invites. Accepts. So, Koa, you are the first one in here. So, if you battle, we'll watch you first. Jonathan! What's up, man? How are you doing? Let me accept some of these requests here. Nice, there's Koa. So for being the fastest fingers, first one in, we will spectate you. After this, I'm going to do a battle with whichever friend has requested to battle me next. So we'll see what happens. What music do you use? NCS is my favorite. I do also have a second channel where I do play music a lot. If you want to check it out, there it is. I'm doing a giveaway for it as well. Sharks, thanks for the follow. Have a smack. Welcome. Oh, there's a problem with Twitch chat today? Oh, that's weird. Hype. Emily, what's up? Yeah, we're starting to get back to our old numbers. That would be nice to continue that. For a while, I was really high, and then YouTube made those changes, and we dipped down. I fought through them, though. You guys know I kept fighting, working on things, changing things, and now we're going back up. So this is about what we used to average, 130, so that's nice. I'll definitely take that. I'm very happy with 130 right now. Well, let's keep it going. We did break 200 today. My highest on YouTube, I think, is around just shy of 600 concurrent. So that would be crazy. One day we'll get back there. That was a viral video, basically. This one's just a spectation. I'm going to battle after this one. Need to study for your test? Yeah, man. School's important. Take care of that, man. We'll be back. Next tournament's going to be Saturday, 10 a.m. Eastern time. Saturday ones, we always start off with a 200 person. Exclamation point tourney also always gets you the information if you're looking for the password information. And let me just update it because I believe it is full. There will be another one after, though. There we go. When is next tournament? After this one ends. That's how it goes. Thanks for the sub, Pixel. Welcome. Have a smack. Crazy. crazy stream. I'm high. Have a smack. We've been streaming for 24 minutes and already received $20 in donations. That's insane. Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? You're gonna make a video, but your mom wants you to do something? Well, try to do both. See if you can. How do you join? Well, this tournament's full, but we're gonna have another one after. You just search Kevin Smack into tournaments, and the password for this is 3232. It did just start. People will drop out. Once they drop out, just jump in. Usually around 5-10 minute mark, which is probably around the 3-4 minute mark. Let's see where we're at. So probably about 5 minutes or so, people will start dropping. You just gotta jump in. Chaotic Coke, what's up, man? How we doing? Oh, looks like lots of people are doing. All right, time for some friendly battles. Let me, hello, YouTube. That's funny. If you guys are looking for a clan, I do have some. There they are. Ooh, our secondary clan. I'm in this clan, by the way. Does have one spot open. That spot's probably going to be gone in about 30 seconds. So if you're interested, jump in. And then our third clan has 10 people away, 1,400 trophies from that one. Heard that one's a really good clan. So check those out. Now, hey, Red. CTK, have a smack. Welcome. Are we doing decks or are we doing draft? We're doing decks. All right, let me see what deck I have. Yeah, I'm kind of practicing with this one. I'll probably lose. Oh, he canceled. Alright, someone else sent me one. Oh, he came back. Thanks for the sub, guys! Have some smacks. Welcome, welcome. We got a WoW. Let's WoW him back. If you're new, just shoot me a WoW if you get on the screen. Just to know you're here. He's going furnace here. Hamza, have a smack. Welcome. I don't really love the order of these cards right now. That just looks... I moved. And we'll put this here. Did have zap, but hopefully this can take care of it for us. I'm going to drop the minions just to make sure. Hey, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Hey, Jack the Man, have a smack. Welcome, man. Callum! There you go. I didn't want him to latch on to that. Okay, we got our deck more organized how I want it. Basically, I want to put... I don't want to say too much. He's watching, you know. do I want to use these? Let's just use them. Yeah, good timing. Yeah, I should take care of that. Oh, he did get a swing off, though. It was funny, I was doing ladder yesterday. I had like 7 people spectating me. I was like, oh, I'm so hype right now. I gotta pay attention and focus. Not even on stream, just like messing around. And I'm like, oh, can't mess up. People are watching. It's so funny how hard you concentrate when you know people are watching. XL! Have a smack! Welcome! Ooh, that changes things. Fireball. Alright, let's put this down. I knew it was coming. Let's put the musketeer there. Oh. Yep. I'm getting crushed here. He's similar on than I am on ladder too. I'm surprised. Well, like I said, this is a new deck for me. I kind of made it. I'm sure people have made the same deck, but I kind of made it and trying to figure out if it works yet. David Sobral, what's up, man? Because I'm kind of looking forward to, well, I'm not looking forward, but I'm trying to prepare for the changes. So I'm just trying to get an idea of what works and what doesn't work. I think Lava Hound's going to be very popular again. Oh, he can just... yeah. Just finish me off. It's okay. Oh, he zapped. Nigga, what's up? We gotta push now. This is all we got. We can't let that Inferno Dragon die. He died. Thanks for the subs, guys. Ah, good game, man. Well played. Get another wow. Tyler, what's up? Have a smack. Alright. Beenden's next on a draft. Alright, Beenden, we'll just jump into another game here. We'll take a break after this. The Crazy Cake, what's up? No mortar for me, thank you. he's still... that's a tough one. I think I'm going mega. Oh, balloon works. Minor, right? Defense. Let's go minor. Offense. So then we can giant balloon and then throw the minor up there too. And minor will also help counter the princess. Plus we have arrows to counter the princess. We have the Inferno Tower to carry. Counter the prince. And yeah, we got the guards too. Let's go right side. Thanks for the sub, Bob Smacks You. I'll smack you back, man. Awesome name. Triple, have a smack, welcome. We are cruising. There is a chance to hit 10k subs today. That would be insane. Alright, we're gonna do this. And then this. Oh, he gave me Dark Goblin. Dark Goblin's like my favorite card right now. So he's got a bunch of everything going on. Mobo Pro! Thanks for the sub, man. So guys, we do a tournament every Saturday, 10 a.m. Eastern time. Sometimes I do them on Sunday if I'm able to. Plus, I drop 2 to 3 videos during the week. So you can check those out as well if you're interested. Mainly Clash Royale. I would like to get a Clash of Clans video out sometime this week just because I keep saying I'm going to do it. And I don't, so... I need to because I want to. It's just... I don't know. So that didn't go as well as I thought. Let's... Yeah, that tower's down. We need to do some crazy push that gets us 3 crowns. I need double elixir to be able to try this. Need the double. Let's start with defense. Alright, here comes the push. I feel like I'm missing, like, I don't know, something. He's trying to do the same thing with a push. Thanks for the sub, welcome! Electrifying. Alright, we need to go in no matter what right now, just because we don't have any more time. We need that balloon to just crush. Come on, balloon. Yeah, that's it. Man, that balloon was like sitting in front of that tower for like an hour. For like an hour. Well played, Beenden. Good game, man. Let's check out the tourney, see what's going on there. Then we'll come back to some more friendly battles. Dragon Boss, let's check you out, see how you're doing. Let me just do that. Let me catch up on chat here. My moderator's at Junior Bacon, what's going on, man? Chaotic Coke, what's going on? Bye, Pen. I'm doing good. How you doing? It's the weekend still, though it is running out. Ryder, what's up? I can't believe Zap won't kill goblins anymore. I know, right? Eric, thanks for the sub, man. Have a smack. That's gonna be crazy. How do I get mod? Just be polite to people? Here, I actually have a command for it. I have a lot of mods, but lately it doesn't seem like they've been showing up often. Some of them have. Maybe it's plural. I forget. Thanks, Bob. Thanks, man. I think mods broke. Royal Bear, what's up? Jesus, how you doing, man? Fade Frosty, you're my favorite YouTuber. Thanks, I really appreciate that. I do try very hard. And thanks for the sub, Fade. Psh, that was smack. Look, why that's not working. Yeah, it's there. Weird. Basically, to be a mod, you have to be here often. You have to be polite to everybody. Friendly. If someone's asking for the password, do the command. Show them, teach them the command. Stuff like that. And as you do that, it will help out more. I'm gonna close out of this and just go right back in, just to make sure all our new Facebook friends are added. You came for the raid, but now you don't want to leave. Thanks, Charlie. I really appreciate that. That's cool of you. Welcome, welcome. Let's see what we're doing here. Is this draft or deck? Okay, draft. Hopefully I do a little better than the last one. Man, I thought I had a good deck and it didn't go so well. So for Facebook, if you want to send me an invite, there's the information and we'll go through and do it. What motivates you? What keeps you motivated? I don't know. I just have like the YouTube fire. I'll be honest, at times it gets discouraging. I've had lots of discouraging moments. Especially since I grew very fast in the beginning. This is tough. I want both. I'm gonna go barbarians. I probably should have went prince, because he had the wizard. Yeah, as most of you know, my channel's about 7 to 8 months old now. I meant to say good luck. Sorry, I'm talking at the same time. Sorry, man. Gave me all these expensive cards. Thanks for the sub. I'm gonna finish my story. It's just gonna take me a moment to... I do a lot worse when I try to tell stories at the same time. So I'll probably lose this one, but I'll be able to tell my story. So in the beginning, things went really quick and I grew really fast, which was amazing. But then once YouTube made their changes, it slowed me down big time to a stop, pretty much. I tried everything. I kept trying different things. For 2 months, I was pretty much losing or breaking even on subscribers every day. So it's very tough. So for 2 months, I just kept trying different things. And now I'm starting to bounce back and I've always been excited about it, but I'll tell you, getting knocked down that big when you're doing that good is very rough. I don't wish that on any channel. So it's hard to stay motivated, but I don't know. I really like my community. I've got lucky with an amazing community. A lot of people. The only reason I decided to continue to do YouTube was because I asked my fans what they thought, and they gave me such good feedback that I was like, yeah, don't do it for subscribers, don't do it for views, don't do it for any of that. That's the wrong reason. Do it just because I have a cool community. So, yeah. I know that's kind of going off topic, but it just got me thinking, and I'm just babbling now, so I'll stop. Back to the game. Here we go, we'll throw this down. Boom. Okay, Can I get a princess hit here? Maybe two? We'll take it. Oh man, big army coming down the other side. Can I get this rocket in? Oh, look at that rocket. Skills. A little bit of luck. Cool guys, I'll accept those Facebook friend requests right after this game. Alright guys, there's no advertising in here. If I time you out twice after that, you're probably gonna get banned, so just let you know. It's friendly channel. They don't wanna just keep seeing people spam for subs. I'm sorry. Hey, welcome to the stream, man. Have a smack. Thank you so much for joining today. And Josh, have a smack as well. Welcome, welcome. You still beat me yesterday? Magma Gaming, how are you doing today? Yeah, I saw the expo guy. I actually saw him earlier. Kaiser, what's going on? Mike, how you doing, man? I saw you're in the tourney, nice. Jay Jordan, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Mike has been a loyal Patreon. I do have Patreon if anyone's interested. I am changing it. It's going to be basically $5 a month, and you get early access to the tournaments. And I'm going to be doing more stuff. I'm still trying to figure out what I want to do in there. I am Peter and Sam. Welcome to Smacks. We do have some. Can I get some 9800 hype in chat right now? 9800 hype. Hype for games. Have a smack. Welcome. Man, at this rate, we may go through and hit the number. I'm looking for a pen. I had a pen up here. All right, never mind. There's a 9800 hype. Woo-hoo. Thanks, guys, so much for all the subs, man. You're awesome. Mr. Stanley Cup, have a smack. Welcome. Again, I told all my friends to subscribe to you. I hope it helps you reach 10,000. Thanks. I'm getting ignored by everyone today. I don't know if I should sub. Al Nightmares, first time I saw you talk, man. Sorry. I can't keep up anymore. Some days I can, some days I can't. If they make another super chest in the game, it should be called Super Duper Super KEVINSMAK. NK, 10K, it's been a dream for so long. I mean, there's lots of dreams. There's the 10K dream. Well, there's the 1K dream. Then there's the 10K dream. Then there's the 100K dream. The 1 million, which, you know, whatever. DJ, have a smack! Marlin, 2 crowns. I think we are doing pretty well, though. Let me give Rhinesbone a smack there. There you go, man. And Pikachu, have a smack. How you doing? Let's jump into one more of my buddy Rainbow. He's been around for a long time. Watch, he wins a lot, guys. You read my comment, made my day. What were your reaction once you hit 10K? I don't know. Hopefully we do it live. Should at least have 45 million. Yeah, that would be pretty crazy, right? Kevin had me. Okay, sorry guys. I'm confirming friend requests now. And I do throw tournaments on Facebook once in a while. I just throw them out there if I need some people to join. Uniform Cat, welcome. So, you know, make sure you pay attention on Facebook. I'll let you know when I'm streaming and when I put new videos up too. Boom. You know, I'm starting to get a little nervous now because we're starting to cruise here. If I just pass out once we hit 10K, you know, that I don't know what to do. The Gaming Legend, what's up? What's your clan? Just search Kevin Smack. I have 3 of them. currently. We'll probably have another once those three fill up. I've accepted everyone on Facebook that has requested. So if you should be accepted. I'm showing everyone accepted. Rainbow takes that. Let's do a friendly battle. Woof BC, we're doing draft. Rage, what's up, man? Thanks for subbing. I'm gonna go cheap because they usually give me the expensive cards. That's an easy one. Yeah. We gotta wow, we gotta give it back. Let's start that. Sorry guys, I have to send a text there real quick. Oh my goodness! That was really bad. Baller, what's up man? Thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Okay, so I cannot text and play at the same time. We are learning that. Learn something new every day. Come on, archers, do that damage. I don't know why I just dropped those. I was thinking I already had a tower down. I'm so messed up this game. And he's at 4,400 trophies too, so it's like he's a really good player. And I'm messing up on top of it. This is gonna look real bad. Mazo, what's going on? Megatron, thanks for subbing. I don't know your name, but thanks for subbing. Appreciate that, man. Welcome, welcome. We are on a roll to hit 10k today. Wow. We might just do it. Oh, good God, thanks for subbing. Have a smack. Oh, no, no, not the rocket. Oh, I was gonna do so good there. Why do you have to be prepared? Come on, man, I wasn't paying attention. Give me a free tower. So hard to earn it back. Thargus 4. Have a smack. We're gonna put the bowler down. I'm gonna space him a little bit though. Joshua, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Come on, get this tower. Get it down. Let's get 1-1 and then we'll battle for real. Thanks for the sub, David! And AI Nightmare. 10 seconds. Not gonna happen. I don't have anything to throw at it. I think I could have had you if I didn't text while I was playing. Guys, if you can on YouTube, go ahead and smack that like button for me. Let me know in chat. I will give you a shout out and a smack real quick. Just go ahead and say smack me or I liked the video and I'll throw you a smack. I'll do it for about a minute, so go quick. See if you can overwhelm me. I'm gonna try to keep up. Alright, Fade Frosty, have a smack. Mazda, have a smack. Tom Plays, there you go. Frederick, Darth Gamer, Royal, Emily, Chaotic Coke, Quarters, Charlie Ryder, Alicia! Oh no, I was doing so good. I was doing so good. And then all of a sudden, this chat just went. Let's get in another one, see if I can catch up here. Alejo, crazy! Smack, I said. Zap Jim, the gaming legend. There's your two smacks, man. Royal Donut, Charlie, Bean Dun! My smackers broke. Ben, have a smack. If I missed you, please say your name again. Red, have a smack. Spivey Miner, there you go. Alex Gaming, Mike. No, I don't understand Dutch, sorry. Can you spam that smack as much as you can? Yes. Do you really want me to? Gaming legend, I smacked you twice. Thank you, there you go. Okay, that's enough. The lefty gamer, there you go, man. Myra. All right, we're good. We should be up to smacks there. Thanks guys so much for the likes. It helps the video move up a lot. And I'd like to see if we could beat yesterday's. We had 200 likes on yesterday's video. That would be cool if we could beat that. SVG, thanks for subbing, man. What a smack. If your account isn't set to public, it won't show up on the screen. 117 likes, 101 views, lol, YouTube logic. Yep, that's YouTube for you. I think it's so funny, it'll be like, you have 800 views on this, and then I'll post a video, and then like, it just didn't catch up. And then like an hour later, it's like, you have 4,000 views on this. And, all right, now you're getting a little closer there. Let me just confirm this. Again, if you want to Facebook, if you want to friendly battle me, just send me a friend invite on Facebook. Sorry guys, I don't read Facebook messages. I just can't keep up. There's just I have too many friends and it's just not possible anymore. So I probably won't reply, but I will accept. Let's go here. It's kind of weird, but I feel the princess is the card that I'm the worst at. Isn't that weird? You got the mortar. Now looking at my cards. Giant Skelly. You gave me my rage, thanks. I just don't know if I have anything to really activate it. Do I? This is gonna be an interesting game, to say the least. Well, I think that might be a bad idea. And Rocket, okay. So I basically have to just rocket you down. I think that's what I need to do, because I don't really see another way of winning. Oh, once and done. John Skigamer, have a smack. Welcome to the Smack Nation. Yeah, I had a feeling those were going to be too late. What do I do here? I have like nothing to rage. I think I'm right. I just need to rocket and princess the tower. Oh, man. Do I just lose? Is it just me or is my deck really bad? Oh man. I'm starting to miss regular mode. These drafts are getting rough. Smithy, what's up? How you doing today? Your deck is really bad. Okay, thanks. He gave me like the worst cards. I feel so mad that I took the Ice Golem because I was like, ah, oh, maybe I'll get offered like the Hog Rider or something. And now I'm just like, ah, oh, I'm stuck with this. I mean, maybe I could Rage the Giant Skelly. Get him mad. Oh. The log counters like half my cards. I should just build a fortress of cannons so they can't get by. There you go, now you're done. I'm raging. Literally, raging. Ugh, it's just not fair. Just not fair at all. Just beat me already. This game's rough. Good game, man. Where do you live? East Coast in the US. I accepted all my Facebook friends. John, welcome to the stream. Have a smack. Let's go ahead and check out one of these. What is it, a draft? It is another draft. Okay. Let's check out this one. Yeah, done. LOL, raged giant skelly. I know, that's when you know you're desperate. What's the Clash Knit clan name? It's KEVINSMAK. Invading! What's up, man? Have a smack! And GTR, just have a smack. How's the growth with the stream going? It's going amazing today. I had a raid or two and it just brought in so many people. We were up to 200 for a little while. And then we've been around 130, 100 since then. I'm sure we'll go back up. You want Pepsi? I know, right? It's cherry Pepsi too. We ran out for a while, but finally got more. You guys are keeping me up to date on this Facebook, friends. I am going so high on Facebook friends. I think I'm about to hit 700. I want to get 1,000. That'd be cool. I heard you can only get 5,000 Facebook friends. So if this would ever blow up, I'm keeping everyone that's friended. Thanks, Smithy. When's the tourney starting? I'll do another tourney after this one. Road to 10K. Ah, oh, it's been so long. Vanilla Coca-Cola is godly. You know, I don't think I've ever had that. I can't make room for anyone in clans. I actually don't run the clans. I'm just in the clans. I let everybody else run it because I don't like to play favorites. So that's kind of how I do it. Thanks, Fade Frosty. Appreciate it, man. Is this only your favorite game? I play other games, but I haven't been streaming them much. You know, it's been about an hour I've been streaming, and this is the first 3 crown I've seen. Marlin, yo, 3 crowns. Congratulations for getting a 3 crown on stream. Well done, well done. Nice. Kevon, thanks for the follow. Have a smack. Let's go to, what are we doing? Friends. Banter bacon. Bacon. Welcome to the stream, man. Thanks so much for subscribing. I really do appreciate all the support of everyone that subscribed today and has been a subscriber for so long. You guys are awesome. Ooh, we're going bowler. I like my bowlers. I think he's going to be the new thing. We'll go Mega. Lumberjack. Ooh. Tornado's actually pretty good again with Bowler. But Miner's just too good. It's so annoying to go against. OK, Okay, he has bowler. Remember this, Kevin. Because later, if there's a crucial point in the game, you're going to forget that he has tornado and it's going to all go downhill. And I'm saying this out loud just because I know. And he gave me the mortar. Oh, lightning. I'll take lightning. I think lightning's going to be back up on the meta. Wow. Yeah, bowler is going to be, I think it's going to be the new thing after the changes. What do you think, guys, is going to be the new cards? I think either bowler or balloon is going to be very good. Lava Hound possibly too. We'll see more of that. Probably Lava Hound balloon or giant bowler, I think. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. One hand, boom, two at a time. I can't get him out quick enough. Boom. He's gonna charge. Stupid charge. I messed that up. I should have bowlered. I'm just taking some damage and trying to get back in and in things here. I need to use a lightning on that tower soon. There we go. Are you serious? You got that one little thing doing damage? All right, 40 seconds left. It's so key getting those minions to protect, but there's the tornado move I mentioned. What are you so mad about? I'm the one losing. Okay, I got some. Oh, 5 seconds left? No, not gonna have any ideas. Bowler's not that fast. Good game, Iris. You're ahead of me on trophies by a bit, so you got more skill. I'm grinding it, though. So currently I'm at, what, 3479? I hit 3500 yesterday for the first time, so I've been moving up. About every few days I move up like 100 trophies, so I'm getting better. Let's take a look at a tournament, see what's going on here. We got Dragon Boss. Let's see what he's happening here. Let me catch up on chat here. Kevin, I can create a 100-person tournament to help out. But can you help out my clan? I don't know. We'll see how we do here. Sent a friend request? Okay. New friends are accepted. Bleep. Hey, how you doing? What other clans you have? Just search Kevin Smack. There's three of them. When will the next tournament be? After this. Can you friendly battle me in the draft? You can, but everybody else is too, so you just need to get in before everyone else. You're all welcome to friendly battle, but please only do once. If you battle me once, that's enough for that day. The next day, though, you can battle me more. I just want to try to get as many people in as I can. Banter Bacon, I put notifications on. Thanks so much. But just so you know, notifications on YouTube have been terrible for my stream. They haven't really been going off much. Turn notifications on for Facebook or Twitter, too. That'll probably help you out to make sure you don't miss anything. You can follow me at all these places down here. Hernandez, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. William, what's up? What's good? Notification Squad, Void Gaming, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. King plays Clash. How you doing, King? Thirsty today. How long after? You mean in between? It's usually about 5 minutes in between. I just say the winners, I update that down there. Down there. MC Snakey, welcome. Have a smack. Crazy takes that one. Yeah, I haven't got much deck trend. Oh, there is a spot in the tournament now, guys. Someone just dropped, so jump in quick. I mean, there's 15 minutes left. Oh, it is full. It fills up quick. Lar, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. So it looks like we did drop some people here. So it looks like we'll probably do a 100-person tournament next. Because I'm just, yeah, I just wave my hand sometimes. You hear this, it's the smack from the alert is the smack I'm using for that. That makes sense. One spot, so many people. There's a lot of people that are already in it. If anyone's interested in throwing, say, a 200-person tournament after this one, let me know. I will advertise your channel in that tournament and try to get you some subs. So if you're interested, let me know. I'll go here. You subbed, but it didn't show up on the screen. That's because your Google account's private. You can go into your settings and make it public. Once you do, just unsub and resub. It should show it. It shows them one time. So if it didn't show once, by doing that, it'll show it. No lightning in this deck, huh? What to do? What to do? Expecting graveyard. You never are. Man, people are giving me really bad cards. It's not cool. People are getting better at drafting than me. Mind Game Pro, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. I think those are pretty good counters against each other. Yeah. And so sub the Gaming Brothers. That's probably a waste. I should just let it tick down. Fireball, I didn't want to see. Just getting smacked today. I was doing pretty good yesterday. Fireball's gonna finish this off. I'll let the goblin have it. One HP! You win, I lose. Check out that tourney, see what's going on. So once again, guys, if anyone's interested in throwing a 200-person tournament, let me know. I'm going to check chat now. Daniela, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. How long are you streaming? I don't know. James Thompson, what's up? So close to 10K. Oh, let me throw something on here so you're not just looking at me read chat here. You have to go in a half hour. You do a 1,000 person tourney, please? No. Send me 70 bucks. I'll do it. Wrecked with someone with 4,000 trophies and you're at 3,000? Sweet. It always feels good when you do that. You have to go in 4 hours. You have plenty of time. Can't get into a friendly battle against me? Yeah, it's getting harder and harder. It only shows one person that gets through. M's boss, what's up, man? How do I join? You will... This one's full right now, but the next one you should be able to join. Banter Bacon, you can search KEVINSMAK. There is a clan of mine that only needs 1,400 trophies. You'll be able to get into that one. Brandon, welcome, have a smack. How old are you? I'm in my 30s. You should do a tour of your setup, Kevin. I already have a video on that. No problem. Too much comments, I'm keeping up. Hash Sling, what's up? Huggy Bear, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Everyone's confirmed for Facebook. Let me
take me away from home.
Twitch is so quiet today. It's weird. Are you gonna end the live stream after this tournament ends? No, I'm gonna do another one. Mango Gaming, thanks, have a smack. If anyone wants to throw, so there's no one there that wants to throw a 200 person. Is there anyone that wants to throw a 100 person tournament for the stream? I will shout out your channel and put the link in the description if you are interested. And Kepe, have a smack. Thanks for subscribing. Hope. There you go. I gotta stretch. Promo 209. Thanks for the follow, man. I haven't seen Peyton say anything lately, and it's okay. There's usually a lot of people that want to do 100. It's just 200. It's a little. I always start with the 200 first. All right, Peyton, if you want to make the 100 tournament, just make it with the title KEVINSMAK has to be in the title. KEVINSMAK has to be in the title, and it's got to be spelled correctly. And then if you can make the password like 4 digits, let me know, and then I'll shout out your channel or your clan for you. William, thanks for the sub. That was smack. Can we do one more quick battle and then come back? We're going to do this real quick. I need to take care of Balloon then. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. I think that's what I want to do. RGS Gaming, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Renish is the one. We're going to shoot him a wow. See if he wows back. Ooh, clone spell. Interesting. I'm just going to use all my elixir right away because that's how I do. Pick a lane, pick a lane. Ooh, Barb Hut. Freddy, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Go, Inferno Dragon. Oh, that's not good. That's not good either. Why did I put it there? What am I thinking? Man's Class Royale, thanks so much, man. Oh. I think I need to stand up for a minute. Back usually doesn't hurt me this early. I think it's because I was doing stuff earlier. Working on playlists on my second channel. If you guys want to check out my second channel, throw it a sub for me. Basically, it's a hangout room. I hang out there all the time. It's got 24/7 music when it's going. So if you're interested, check it out. I'm going to do a giveaway when I hit 100 subscribers. There's the link in chat. Jimmy, thanks so much. Have a smack. Welcome. Probably not going to need to rush that. I just can't get lucky here, can I? We need to work on this side. VG Trolls, thanks so much, man. Where's my zap? Sparky might end up getting good after this update. Might. I got 18 seconds. I need one tower for sure. Ryan, thanks for the sub. Yep. Good game, Renish. No, password usually changes. Let me focus on the tourney, and then we're going to start another tourney. After that, we'll go back to friendly battles. So, first and second are pretty close. Gabor, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Sorry, Tyler. It's kind of one of those things, I can't really help it. So Peyton, were you able to make that 100-person battle or 100-person tournament yet? Let me know in chat. All right, Rainbow's jumping in, going for the win. What's up, Rainbow? Gare Productions, what's up, man? Ben Jammin. Yeah, I remember you, man. How you doing? It's all right, James. If you have to go, I'm always modding if I need to. Yep, clan is open. There's just search KEVINSMAK. Alex the Savage, I'll promote your channel if you want to throw a tournament of that size, for sure. Mayiko, have a smack, welcome, welcome. Okay, Abdul, go for it, man. No one else has confirmed that they're gonna do one officially. So if you wanna throw a 100-person one, just put KEVINSMAK in the title and make a 4-digit password with numbers. Don't give it out yet, though. I'll tell you when you can give it out and when to start it. Yeah, KEVINSMAK should be in all the tournaments. Thanks for the follow, Darth Vova. Oh, we got some more friend invites. Let's accept them. Okay, Abdul, you don't have enough either. Anybody looking to throw a 100-person tourney? Last call, you get your channel promoted. Ranish, if you want to make it for us, that would be awesome. That's completely up to you. If so, just call it KEVINSMAK and let me know the password, and that would definitely get us to 10,000 subs, I bet. Let me know. You sub but nothing happened. That means your account is set to private. If you go into your YouTube settings, turn it to public, and then just unsub and resub, it'll flash up on the screen for you. Rosie, how you doing today? Archie Hill, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. You wasted too much money, okay. NNE, I'm not sure how to fix that, I'm sorry. Can you friendly battle me after the stream? Anytime I go live, you can send me invites, but to be honest, guys, I get offered friendly battles nonstop all the time, no matter what. So I can't even friendly battle anyone else if I wanted to. All right, I'm gonna go through here. You should raid someone at the end of your stream. Yeah, we've tried to do that before. We haven't been too successful though. But we can try again at the end of this stream. Laser Joe Bo, welcome. And Prozzy, have smacks, guys. Thank you, thank you. Let's go through the winners here. After that, if no one makes a tourney, I'll make a 100-person tourney. If someone wants to make a tournament, please let me know. All right, Ranish, no problem. Any giveaways tonight? There is a giveaway if we hit 10,000 subs. We're gonna open up the chest. Yeah, Fizzle Pop actually raided us. So I don't think we're gonna be able to raid him unless he's back on. Yes, we're doing. How do you have so many gems? Two ways. I use Free My Apps. Check out the link down below. It says need gems. Use that on a mobile device. Doing that gets me gems, and other than that, I buy them. Crazy ZX. First place, 100 cards for Yusa, 346 on the tournament ladder. He's at 3788 on the regular ladder. Favorite card, Musketeer, that's odd. He's running a Hog Rider with the Musketeer and Ice Golem. Nice. Cool deck, shouldn't be affected too much from the new changes. A bit, but good deck, well done. Rainbow, second place, 60 cards for you, sir. 47-40 on ladder. Musketeer as well. Man, Musketeer might be the way to go. All the winners are using it. Graveyard with Ice Golem, Elixir Collector. Starting to see that slowly come back. I tried using it, and I just kept getting minored like crazy. Mega Minion as well. Looking good, man, looking good. Jason, third place, 40 cards for you, sir. 285. Thanks, Darvova. 41-68 on ladder. And on here, we have the bowler, the Freezy, graveyard. Cool, looking good. I like this deck. I might try this out on one of mine. And then we got Marlin in fourth and Dragon Boss in fifth. Congratulations, all of you. I'm going to scroll through the top 20. Just so you can be immortalized on YouTube. Show everybody that earned some cards here. Looking good, looking good. So there you go, there are our winners. Let me take a screenshot here. And guys, we will get another tournament in. Don't worry. If I have to create it, I'll create it. No big deal. It just helps a lot when I have support to make them because, you know, it gets expensive, but that's all right. We will do what we have to do. Oh, don't keep at me. All right, guys, I just need to create this overlay quick. It'll just be a moment. We'll be right back. All right, we're gonna update our winners in the bottom there. We now have the new winners now. Cool, congratulations guys again. Third place, nice. All right, let's do it. Can I take my screenshot? You know what, I wrote it down, that's fine. Thanks for the sub, Luke. Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Guys are getting anxious. You know when I say I'm gonna do a tournament, I'm gonna do one. Calm down, guys. You know how it goes. Must be a lot of new people. Well, we did gain a lot of people this week. Because if you've been around, you know that if I say I'm going to do it, it's going to happen. So one way or the other. Oh, I can't forgive, can't forget myself. Let's 100. We're going to make the password 10,000 is what we're going to make the password, guys. 10,000. Because we're going for 10,000 subscribers. So, yes, let's do it. Set that, and feel free to join. I'm gonna create it now. Search Kevin Smack. There we go. I'll just leave this up on screen so you can start jumping in. Boom, must not be much of a delay right now. That went quick. 10,000, that's what we're going for. You're in, nice, nice. Jump in, there's enough room for everybody and five people, so. Jump in, jump in. How do you make the background for the videos? You mean like this? It's called an overlay. I actually have a video on it on my main page. Ernesto Gaming, what's going on, man? Yeah, I should have. There we go. There won't be another one. This will be last tourney. Let me fix that one part. Toxic, thanks for the sub, have a smack. That's not how you spell tourney. I had my fingers on the wrong key. I thought I saw a question there. You've gained a lot of subs that are just wanting tournaments. Yeah, it's gonna happen at times. Hopefully they come and hang out and have fun anyway, and yeah. Do what it is. I mean, I can tell that people like the streams more than the videos, because my last video was only 300 views, which I'm still shocked at, because it was a really good video, I thought. And yesterday's stream was about 4,000 views, so big difference. But it's gonna happen. Friendly battle, I'm gonna try that new deck. Actually, I should probably use my old deck. Too late now. Good luck, Max. Many. So I haven't tried this exact deck, but I've tried decks like this. People have been going left lane lately, so let's start there. Yeah, that might work out pretty well. Too late. Yeah, I'm too scatterbrained today. I think it's because of the 10k subs. I'm all like going crazy. Slowest graveyard ever.
Oh,
If you want me to do a 2,000 person tournament, send me the gems. I'll do them. Sorry, guys. It is what it is. If you're here just for the tournaments, it's probably not the place for you. If you're here to have fun and hang out and everything, then by all means, hang out and chill. But, you know, I do put a lot of money into this. It's not free. I don't make money from YouTube. I've never received a penny from them at this point. So everything I put into it is just, you know, just is. I'm gonna get crushed on that side, aren't I? How'd they come through that? I don't like this deck. I'm not good with freeze. I should have watched him play. Would have had a better idea. Where's your Facebook? Here it is. When will the 20 start? Probably right after this battle. I give up. You got in at number 5? Nice. Renish is 10. I'm used 30. Alright, let's check out some decks here. We're gonna take just a minute to look at a few decks, so put your number in if you're interested. Lord was first. I know he's the Expo user everyone was excited about. There he is, running the Expo with the Cannon and the Archers. Nice. We got number 10 and 11. 10, Ranish. Running the Skarmy with the Hog Rada and the Miner. 11, Quartz Gamer. Running the Barbarian, Elite Barbarians and the Electro. Enrique Garcia with Smack. Welcome to the Smack Nation, man. How are you doing today? Your name's Dude Perfect. Sweet. 23. Deep Punch. Running the Lava Hound with the Archers and the Minions. Cool. You added me. Accept. Okay, let me accept my Facebook friends. Everyone is added. We got... I did check your deck. 30 was one. Mew. Running the Giant Skelly with the Hog Rada. Got the Witch as well. Looking good. 55. Let's go to 55. Super Coop, I'm allowing them to spam numbers right now. Oh, this had me at for a second there. I was like, that looks like Nick at Night. But no. Three Musketeers. He would have a little higher level cards with the Elite Barbarians and the Ice Golem. Is my dream one day just to randomly come across another YouTuber that's huge in my tournament. I want them to come in, not say anything, and then I look at their deck and then I'm like... And at that part, there'll be no friendly battles. It'll just be me in the tournament trying to battle him. Gamer! Running the Elite Barbarians with the Buller. Skarmy as well. 35. Milan VR. Gollum, Gollum. With the clone spell. And got the Elixir Collector to get it going. How are you? I'm doing great. Hey, you are a YouTuber, so my dream has come true. Thanks, man. I appreciate it. 21 Twins. Running the Giant with this Skarmy. And the Dark Goblin. I think a deck like this, very similar to this, is going to be the new meta. Maybe not Sparky, but everything else around it's probably going to be the new meta. I saw 55 before. Let me go to 55. I did 55, sorry. 63. Lava Hound. Electroids. I still don't have this guy. Only card I'm missing yet. It's frustrating. 67? 7. Mr. Marquito. Nice. Running the Musketeer and the Ice Golem. Sweet. Guys, I'm going to go ahead and kick this off. good luck to everybody in the tournament. We're going to watch Lord Seer first if he starts up here. We'll give him a quick moment to see if he does. We'll check 12 since it's right here. Hems running freeze with the hog and the Inferno Tower. Cool. Well, you got the end of 59 minutes and then we move down. All right, here we go. All right. Let's check this guy out. Welcome, Francisco. If you guys didn't know, I'm 6'2", so I am a giant. That's why I cost 5 elixir. how much is 1,200 gems? Is that $10? They do $10 increments for free my apps. So if you do the link below, it all depends on your area, where you get them. I'm gonna be trying out a new thing. Free my apps works pretty well, but there is another one I wanna try out. And I've been approached by some people. So I'm gonna try out a few of them and find out which one's the best one and go with that. But right now, Free My Apps is doing good for me and I've been getting gift cards. It's not real quick, it does take some time. The name of the tournament is always KEVINSMAK. Anytime you're in here, you always search KEVINSMAK for the tournament. Can we do the where we all comment cards? Yeah, I could do a deck like that. But the problem is there's a draft going on and everyone keeps shooting drafts at me. Let's take a look, see if the next one's a draft or not. It is a draft, so it wouldn't work for a draft, unfortunately. Any tips for legendary? You mean getting the legendary or purchasing legendaries? When we hit 10,000, that's kind of the giveaway. What goes on there? Also, I am doing a giveaway on my second channel once I hit 100 subs, which shouldn't take long. So there's the other channel if you want to check out my second channel. Nice channel, just found it. Three similar videos. Nice, man. Thanks for hanging out. Bebo Gina, what's up? Once again, if you want to Facebook battle me, just send me a Facebook friend request. There's the information. If I find someone that does a regular battle, I'll do the You Create My Deck time. Oh, it was canceled. You know what? Since it was canceled, let me just restart here. Get all our new Facebook friends in here. Kirby Flea, remember me? Yeah, what's up? How you doing? Okay, Karen. How do you get so many gems? Down below, there's a thing that says need gems. I use Free My Apps to get that. If you use my code, it does help me, plus helps me to keep throwing tournaments for you guys. So you can check that out. Other than that, I purchased them. Friendly battle. Okay, Mr. Gaming, stay where you're at. We're going to create a deck here. All right, so how it works is I take the first people that comment a card in chat. I take one spell and one building for sure. So go ahead and say a card and I will make a deck. And then I'm going to use this deck to fight against a gamer. Try and make it good. Try not to make it too hard. I'm sure we'll see what's in there. So we'll see what you make. All right, we got Zap. Got Zap in there. Tornado. Okay, we'll do a tornado. I don't have Electro Wizards. And I'm out of potatoes. Really, barbs? Really? I thought you guys would not want to see those. We'll do it, though. You guys are choosing. Ports, yes, you can. You just have to message me the code. One elixir skellies. We got four more we need. Expo, that's our building. Oh, the expo. What else we got? Nope, still no potatoes. We're done on spells. We need actual troops now. Wizard. Wizard might be pretty good coming up. Three musketeers, ouch. Getting me expensive here. And what's the last card? Skeleton army. Okay, that was in the order. I used a different chat system that keeps everything in order. Lumberjack would have been the next card, but unfortunately we ran out. So this is the deck we're using. Let me put it in order just to get some perspective here. No, you stay up there. So, 1, 2, 3, 3, 4.4. Oh my goodness. Good luck, Mr. Gaming. You're gonna need it. When is the next tournament? There's a tournament going on right now, guys. Are we gonna get smacked on this one or what? How do you send the code to you? Through, like, Twitch, I'm sorry, Twitter, Instagram, pretty much anything. If I don't check it, just come here and yell at me and let me know and I'll check it. Oh. That was poor planning. I should have brought it back once I saw the elite barbs. Yeah, they just get that tower. Trying to bring him in. Leave my elite barb alone. Guy's going all over the map. We're so close to 10k today, but I have a feeling it's gonna end up happening on next stream. You know, I'd rather it happen and beat it by a good amount than get it and then go backwards. Yeah, that's gonna be game. Put the one elixir skellies there, see what they can do. No! Oh, for the first time today, against me, you're three crown, Mr. Gamer. Gaming, you're three crown. Well done, well done. Congratulations. You're gaining many subs through streams? Yeah, that's usually how it works for me. And I gain on streams and I lose on videos. Go figure. I think because I gain so much at one time on streams that I slowly lose until I stream again. Thanks for making my deck, guys. Appreciate that. We'll play Mr. Gaming. Guys, that challenge, what's up, man? Eric Wenden, thanks for subscribing. Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. And Riru? Andrew? Welcome, man. Umat Baron, thanks so much for the sub. Giacomo, thanks for the sub. Thanks, guys. Dark Moon, thanks so much for saying that, man. Glad you love the channel. I try my best. Ryland Scott, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Can I get mod, you promise? I didn't promise specifically who I was making mod. Is that I will keep you in line, and there was one ahead of you. And Rue, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Once again, if you want your name to pop up, you do have to keep your YouTube profile public. Papa Sniper, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. What happens once you hit 10k subs? I open this box. It's a super magical chest. It's been a while. I haven't opened one since 7,500 subscribers. Alex W, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. And whatever's in it is gonna benefit the stream or future streams or who knows. Alex W, thanks for subbing. Have a smack. Guys, that challenge. There you go, man. Do you have a wife? Yes, I do. A wife and two boys. Kalis Life gets two crowns on that one. Let's watch one more here. Let's watch Brendan. Beenden. I think the only people that are able to donate is if their names start with B-E. Because they're all Ben and Beenden. But that was someone else, wasn't it? That was Brendan. I don't know. I'm so confused right now. That was really quick. Let's check out Dale. He's probably playing that. Kevin, you should dab. Oh, you guys don't know how I dab. The only way that I dab from now on is if I get a friendly challenge with the words dab. If I get a friendly challenge with dab and you three crown me, I dab. Right there and then. Not at the end of the stream. Right there, right then. So it has to be requested and you have to three crown me. Dab is cringe. That's why it's so hard to get nowadays. The Elite Barbs meta sucks. Well, it's about to be gone, so don't worry. It is not going to be going on much longer. Dude Perfect tears against Dale, but... Oh, Dude Perfect! Y'all, three crowns. Congratulations getting a three crown on stream. Well done, well done. That was a close one. That could have won either way. Thanks, Emily. Appreciate that. You have a good day. Now that is dedication. Leaving, but leaving the stream on while you're gone. That is dedication. Do you ever use troll decks, Kevin? Sometimes. This was the deck that I just used. This was kind of a troll deck. You guys made it for me, if you missed it. It's a little harder to do like special stuff when we have a challenge going on, because most of the things that I get are drafts. Like, here's a draft. So there we go. Aish Kapoor, thanks to the sub. Evil wants a shout out. What's up, Evil? So let me take a second here. Guys, there's a tourney going on already. I can't create another one when there's another one going. It will probably be the last one today, though, because I do need a break and I have other stuff I have to do yet today. I have to make videos for the week and work on my second channel and all that other stuff. So this will probably be the last tournament of the day. Sometimes we make a small tournament at the very end just to give you at the end, just to say, here you go, for the people that have watched the whole time. But yeah, let's do this. Kevin, never stop doing what you love. Thanks, Kirby. Appreciate that. They still have one more trophy than me. Nice. Yeah, you could have the expo. I'd love to give them the mortar, too. Oh, yeah. You're getting expensive stuff, man. I'm sorry. I just want to give them really expensive stuff. Vince, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. But giving him the elixir collector probably helps him. He gave me poison. That's the only one I can see so far. Let's go cheap. He gave me the mortar. And the Skarmy. Shoot! At least get one shot off. Alright, I gotta slow down with this deck. There's too many buildings. It's gonna be difficult. Kanal, thanks very much for the sub! Let's do this. And this. I feel like Mega Minion needs to be played right away, all the time. Because I need to cycle back to the Mega Minion every time. Thanks, I guess. I don't know how well played you can do with this deck. Maybe. Oh, interesting. Alright. Let's do this. We're gonna do this. And this. I keep thinking it's double elixir, and it's so not. Sacrificing for tower power. Oh, how'd that not lock on? Let's get a little elixir there. Okay, thanks so much for the sub. Welcome. Have a smack. How you doing today? Man, you guys that were here yesterday saw I was doing pretty good yesterday, and today is just been a little rough. Adi Angel, welcome to the stream of a smack. Yeah, good game. I think I'm winding down. My brain is crushed. Please answer, will you create a tourney? I've answered that like 100 times now. People should be able to recite me word for word. After this tournament, it will be the last tournament of the day. Sometimes someone might make a small one at the very end, but I'm not promising. It's basically for the people that are here at the end, if they're here at the end. So it might be like a small 50-person tournament or something, just to say, here you go, whatever. Have fun. Master Map, where you been, man? Johnny, what's going on, man? Ben, how you doing today? I'm doing good. How's your day? Mine's been great. It's going good so far. It's early yet, so still cruising. Guys, when we hit 9,900, we're gonna need some 9,900 hype then. Quartz, I'd rather you didn't just because I don't like so much advertising in the chat. Versiden, what's up? Gaming with me, how are you? Clash with A. God, like Mortar Tesla, I know, right? The combo. We're so close to 10k, we are. We're almost at 9,900. Don't forget, scroll 9,900. Type in the chat when we get there, guys. I'll see who gets it first. Should make it this stream. I got mine typed, ready to go. See if I can beat you guys. Amoeba takes that one. Let's see where his tournament's at. ND25, he's won lots of our tournaments before. Plays in top three a lot of times. He's pretty far ahead. Let's check him out. New meta, zap it. Not after the changes. Ivan Lopez, what's going on, man? How are we today? I feel like I'm never going to use Zap again, and Inferno Tower is going to be everywhere. And I don't know if you guys know, but I hate Inferno Tower. Jason Lee, what's up? Have a smack. The Inferno Tower is the worst ever. Master Maps, nice work, man. Loe hasn't been here lately. He's been busy with things. A lot of my moderators have. Kevin, could I change my username? You might want to. It comes across a little like you want to stay away. Addo Mike, thanks so much for liking the video. Have a smack. If you guys can smack the like button for me, let me know in chat you liked it. I'll give you a smack by name. Go ahead and do it quickly. We'll do it for about a minute. Johnny, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome. 9,900 hype. Master Map, have a smack for liking the video. Thank you so much. Evil, good game, man. Yeah, that was fun. Arrow it, Kevin. There you go. Imperial, what's up? What do you think will be in the super magical chest? I don't know, Dark Moon. We're gonna watch one more before we jump into another battle. Clash with A, have a smack. Thanks so much for liking the video. $9,900, $100 away. Let's go! We might have to use some of what's in the chest to start the next stream on Saturday. If you get 10k today, will you open the chest? I will, but our stream is getting towards the end, so when the tournament's over, we're done. It'd have to be open by then. Jason, thanks so much for liking the video. Have a smack. Yazin, how you doing today? Smack Nation, what's up? Maybe it's an iTunes card, maybe it is. Anonymous, what's going on? Disliked it, it still helps the video actually, so it doesn't matter. Kevin, what days do you stream? I stream every Saturday at 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. And I stream kind of, I want to say every other Sunday, but it's not every other Sunday, but probably 50% of Sundays. And I don't know the time because it's always different. I try to stream early. There is a spot in this tournament right now, guys. So if one person, one lucky person can jump in, password's 10,000. Just search Kevin Smack. I'm going to leave, but you can see 99 out of 100. So someone's been waiting patiently. Poor person. Let's go through and jump in. Get away. Thank you. Hernandez. We're doing draft. Here we go. Good luck. No expo. Yes. Yes. Okay. He's on the West Coast, I'm on the East Coast, so this is a battle. So represent East Coast. The bomb tower. That valve did work. Boom China! Thanks so much for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome. Oh, he gave us lightning? Oh. Oh, and the Goblin Hut. I'm all about the Goblin Hut. That's the name of my second channel. Goblin Hut. He subbed at 1200. Nice. That's a long time ago. And you're still here. What's wrong with you? Why would you still be here? Oh, I missed it. I can't do that. Lights, thanks so much for the follow. That Valk though. I want to use my minion horde more. Now I don't. I feel like we need that constant flow of goblins. If you want friendly battle me, guys, there's my Facebook information. I'm gonna be sneaky here. That's perfect. Oh, it's not 100% perfect. It's pretty perfect. Where did that Valk? Oh, he's got another bomb tower already? What? Wow, that was the most goblins I've ever seen destroyed by a log ever. Did you see that? Do you know how many hardworking lives disappeared from that?
Yeah. Yeah, baby! Over. Yeah!
Hey, Kevin, I hope after the stream we can talk on Twitter.
Thanks so much for that, Omar. Appreciate the great support. Thanks, man. You the man, you the man. Guys, can we get some hype in chat for Omar? What's up, Omar? That was a good game, though. I really enjoyed that battle. I think I could have done a little better. But it is what it is. It was still a really fun battle. And, you know, the game's about having fun, right? Let's check out the tourney. Junshin, see how you're doing here. Guys also asked about, like, being moderator and things like that. The best moderators are the ones that, you know, always welcome the new people, welcome the new subscribers, give shout-outs when people do donations, things like that. Those are the people that will be moderators quickly. So if you're looking for that, I only do one per stream at most. I'd have a lot right now, so I'm trying to see who's coming and who's not. You can lose moderator if you just stop coming around, just because, you know, you have access to my chat, so. Kevin Smack rules! What's up, man? Happy you followed me on Twitter. If you wouldn't have done that, I wouldn't find the channel. Thanks, man. I accepted all the friend requests, so we should be good here. Let's go! Bean Den! That's kind of funny that you think you should be moderator. Because you are the next one I'm watching on my list. So, I didn't give one today. So let's do it. Bean Den! Congratulations, man. You are now a moderator. I know you're a moderator on my second channel. Now you're a moderator on the first as well. Congratulations, man. Welcome, welcome. Don't ban anyone, just time out or remove if needed. And thanks so much for your continued support. Guys, it's one mod per stream, man. And I gotta see you around for a while. Beendon's been here for a while. He's been doing really good work. Really do appreciate it. Alright. So, let's see. What were we doing? One more, then we'll battle. You wanna know what happened to Loe? I'll message him. Let me find Loe here. Takes a while. Twitter takes forever to open on my phone for some reason lately. And all right, I just asked Loe what's going on, basically. What's your favorite card? I like the Dark Goblin. He's probably my new favorite right now. Alejandro, what's up, Kevin? Chillin'. Get my mod command. Oh, there's the mod command. It's working. Kevin, what do you think about the new balance changes? Personally, I think it's a lot at one time. I think it's a little more than they should have done at one time. But we'll see what happens. I think things are going to get changed a lot. What card do you hate the most? Without a doubt, Inferno Tower. There's nothing even close. I can't stand Inferno Towers. And with Zap getting nerfed, Inferno Towers are going to be everywhere. What time do you come on? 10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time every Saturday, and Sundays are kind of random. Loe said he was at the barber shop. He said he needs to take a shower and then he'll be on, but I probably won't be on much that long, so who knows. Maybe he'll pop on early just to say hi, who knows. I saw another question there. How many legendaries do you think I have? All of them. You think Bomb Tower is going to be popular? What's your favorite legendary? Lumberjack. On my bed watching the videos. You know, that's what I do. I have a big screen TV and I have a laptop hooked up to it. So anytime you guys see me streaming or like in chat rooms, because I go in different chat rooms, I watch a lot of streaming myself. Plus my second channel, which I'm going to put out there one more time. Make sure you sub. This channel is basically a hangout for Clash Royale players. I'm going to turn it on after this stream. So you go in there and I just chat and hang out and have fun with it. So make sure you sub to that if you want to hang out with me more and talk and just relax. It's good music and everything. I really like it, and I'm going to make even better changes as it goes. I'm going to switch it to another computer so it's 24/7, but it's going to be almost 24/7 unless I'm streaming. Oh, that got canceled, so we got to re-close and open. Sometimes you hit battle and it just cancels on you. Are you rich, Kevin? No. Nope. Live paycheck to paycheck. I'm not poor. I'm kind of like, I'm medium, I guess, but, you know, I do have a family, so it's expensive. Oh, Clan Chest starts in 10. Oh, yeah, every week now. That's so weird. Draft. Okay. Your subs have gone up mad today. Yeah, oh, Fireball. I never get that in these. I want that. Let's go Musketeer. Oof. I'm gonna go Lumberjack just because I have a feeling he's gonna give me a bunch of spells and buildings. Mama said, we got a WoW, it's WoWing back. Yeah, we got a good amount of subs this week. Weekend. What do we start off? 96. 96.60 or something like that today. 97.98. So yeah, almost as many subs as we got yesterday. I gotta remember I don't have Zap. I always have Zap, but I don't right now. Oh, that's not cool. Not cool. Can I borrow an elixir, please? At least one shot off. Here we go. You go, girl. Nice try on the freeze. Well, that'll make me feel bad now. I feel like Golem needs to wait for double elixir. I think we're gonna let him play something. Can't keep waiting. You guys know I am a little impatient at times. Well, I should be decent here. Maybe I should have stuck with the Musketeer. I threw a tile too far, too. I'm really critiquing my work today. Can you tell I need a break? Of playing, that is. I love streaming. I think I might have played too much last night. Bye-bye. That should take that tower. If not, we'll just old-fashioned fireball it. Let's just do it. Oh, what timing. That was pro. So pro. I meant to do that. I completely meant to do that. Good game, man. Good game. Mama said. You got the log for a free chest? Nice! Jack Moon, welcome back, man. Do right? Alright, let's see where we're at here. We are winding down. 20 minutes left. One spot in the tournament. Password's 10,000. 10,000's the password. Just search KEVINSMAK. Mama said that it was okay. Someone mentioned the music might be a tad bit loud. There we go, I lowered it a bit for you. Kevin, do you know Pong TV? It sounds familiar. I think so. I've watched so much streaming. I'm sure if I saw the actual overlay and stuff. There's no gift card giveaway today. The only giveaway is for my second channel. There it is if you want to subscribe. Once I hit 100 subs, I'm going to pick one. And they are going to get a gift card, Google or Apple. I've accepted everyone on Facebook. I have no pending friends. But I might need to restart the app, so why don't I do that? The legendary KEVINSMAK has been summoned. You like that, guys? That's a hidden feature. Not everyone notices that. Do right. I'm gonna battle you right after I watch one more here. Let's check out. Hey, Kevin. Let's check out Kevin. Sounds like a cool name. Okay, maybe not. Prince, you still got a 3 crown. Here you go. Do a quick one now. James, let's do James. Alright, overtime. This one's over. My haircut changes like every 2 months, guys. What is the limit of friends? I think it's 5,000. I haven't hit it yet, though. Can I find a battle that's like just starting? Nova, there we go. Where's Kevin? There we go. Nope, where's Prince? Okay. Thanks, Kevin Smack Rules. You the man, you the man. There's no gift card giveaway. There is a 10,000 sub chest. Whatever's in here will benefit the stream. But we are 100 away, 97 to be exact. And then, like I said, when I hit 100 subs on my second channel, then I will pick someone to get a gift card from that channel. There's the link again if you need it. Kalash King, thanks for the follow. Have a smack. Welcome. I know you are lucky, everyone except me. Oh, you need a legendary? Titus, there's your smack. Alex, don't cry, man, it'll be alright. Alan Butler, thanks for the sub, have a smack. Welcome. All Facebook friends are accepted. Master Map, thanks for subbing to my second channel. And make sure to come in and say hi once in a while, because a lot of times I'm in there hanging out. Sometimes I'm working on it or I'm not there, but I'm there a good amount of times. Daniel, there's a smack for you. You need gift cards? Don't we all? Callie Bell, the best thing to do is send me a Facebook invite. If you are on my Facebook, try to battle me. Unfortunately, I have a lot of friends, so it's hard to get through, but whoever gets through gets on stream. Does your second channel share the same content? Let me explain my second channel. This channel is Clash Royale tournaments and some videos. The other one is, I call it the Goblin Hut. It's a place for people to go and just hang out and talk with music that goes in the background. And the theme is more Clash Royale though, so I want Clash Royale players to come in, hang out. So when I can't stream or I can't do anything, I can still go into the Goblin Hut, hang out, because you know anything can happen in the Goblin Hut. So it's basically music kind of like we're listening to now, just with a chat and hanging out. Ask questions, tell people stuff, you know. Some people find friendly battles from each other, Facebook friends. Loe is in the house! What's up, Loe? I'll summon the Loe. Everyone say hi to Loe. Loe's our head moderator. He hasn't been here this weekend. What's going on, Loe? Loe, you see what number we're at? We are almost there, man. We have been taken off. TBN, what's up? What's your requirements to join the clan? It's all different. It depends which clan you're looking at. Hope everything's been good, Loe. Man, it was crazy. We had some crazy donations today. We got $22 in donations so far. That's nuts. What else happened? We got raided by two different places. Had up to 200 people watching at one time for a while. That was insane. Crazy. Let's do a battle here. I can give you a balloon. I have extra. Draft. Do right. Let's go. Do right. Not going to be doing too many more friendly battles, just so you know. We're going to go Sparky on that. We'll do there, even though I kind of should have taken the other one. It's getting expensive. We gotta stay cheap. I don't know. I don't know. That was tough. I always give them the good cards, and they always give me the bad cards. Reggie, what's up, man? Good luck, man. Good luck. Let's see if I get a little poke damage to start off. Just a little poke poke. Oh, what am I doing? Whoa! That kind of hurt. Can I give you some tips on starting a YouTube channel? I actually have a series on my channel that talks about how to start and grow a YouTube channel. There's three parts. First one talks about if you should do it and what it entitles and everything and all that fun stuff. Second one shows you how to do the software, and the third one tells you about what hardware you need. So if you want to check that out on the channel, check it out. I'll give you a better idea of what's going on with it. I planned on doing more, but I haven't got a lot of, people haven't really been that engaged in them, so I stopped the series for a while. If they start getting, more people start getting excited about them again, I'll put more out, because I do have a lot more tips and tricks. Plus, I also needed a little time to figure out the new YouTube, if you will. That was a bad idea. I don't know how to use Sparky. I never use them. Oh, come on. Throw the Prince down. It's probably the best one to be raged right now. No. Yep. Brain is melted. So Rocket counters Sparky, so I should just stay away from playing Sparky, period. I'm just gonna try to stop you from getting three crowns. It's one of those games where you just want it to end. You know, in an hour or two or later tonight, I'll probably be playing some better Clash Royale. You guys will have to check it out. Good game, man. Good game. Let's check out the tournament. We're going to stick with the tournament for now. I'll probably do one more friendly battle at the very end. But we're going to look at the tournament for now. Looks like first place is crushing it. Let's check out Toonshin. Let me check out some chat here. How'd you make your Google Play account public? I can't subscribe. You can subscribe, you just can't get the notification. I think it's, you click... You all three crown, Toonshin. You click on your logo in the top right corner, and then you click your gear, and then you click on privacy, and then from there, I think you just change it to public. Crazy dude, what's up? Loe, how's your weekend been? Sorry if I missed some things. What's the video called for the tips? I can just link it for you. I was like, this game's going very slow, but now I see it moving. It's loading. There you go, this is the link for the tutorials on how to start a YouTube channel. Thanks for the sub, Maria! What's up? Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Is YouTube your job? No. I have a full-time job. I have a family, wife, two boys. And YouTube and life, and yeah, so I'm very busy. Kevin, you support Trump? I don't do politics. I play games. That's pretty much how I tell you, how I say it. Everyone's destroying my donation streak. Ah, glad to see other people donated to the awesome one and only Kevin, though. Thanks, Beanin. Appreciate it, man. What's your full-time job? I am a computer guy. I fix computers, tablets, phones, pretty much everything technology-based. So I know Loe probably didn't hear about it, but I do have a second channel, so I just want to say it one more time so Loe hears. I do have a second channel that's the Goblin Hut. There's the link. If you want to sub to it, once you hit 100 subs, I'm going to do a gift card giveaway to someone in there that is a subscriber. So make sure you sub to that. It's basically a hangout room with music, some cool pictures of Clash Royale, and just chilling. Toonshin's going for it, man. Douglas, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Nice, Loe. Yeah, you got to come in. It's pretty cool. We're slowly getting some people. Like, we'll get, like, not a lot. We'll get, like, I mean, I just started it a few days ago. We'll get, like, 3 or 4 or 5 people in there talking at a time. It's kind of cool. Of course, sometimes it's just quiet, but, well, it's never quiet because you have music. But you get the point. The more people that come, the better it'll be. Iwowie! Thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Fuck them. Thank you guys for the subs. This has been an amazing day for subscribers, and I want to thank you because you guys really, really came through for me this weekend. Thanks, Loe. Loe, when I see you in there, I'll make you moderator. I'm gonna probably start it up after this then, but I probably won't jump in right away because I need a detox. We got Graveyard and Mire. Sweet. Yeah, I remember a long time ago I was going to do a, I was going to attempt a 24-hour stream. You know what? No way could I do that. Not of the same game. Maybe of different games. Oh, he goes for the arrows to the tower. I like your style. I do that too. If I'm going to lose, I'm like, I'll at least hit your king tower. Tournament's almost over. We'll check out Prince. He's the only one with a chance to catch. Rivera, thanks for the sub. Psh, have a smack. I do play Clash of Clans too. Town Hall level 11. Moderator is administrator. Later, Alex. Have a good one, man. Thanks for hanging out. Second channel has enough moderators right now because a lot of moderators from my first channel are getting moderator on second channel. Once it builds up, though, I'll be adding more. Abdallah, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome. What's up? Titus, thanks so much for subbing to the second channel to the Goblin Hut. Emily, thanks for coming to the Goblin Hut. Appreciate that. Mystic Skull, have a smack. Nice. So Loe's going to give out a tournament at the end of the stream, guys. So hang around if you want a to-go tournament. Nice. Bajenga, nice, man. Keegan, what's up? Long time no see, man. Corden, thanks for subbing to the second channel. Man, if we keep this up, I'll have to give out the gift card later today. Rivera, good. Glad the YouTube set videos helped. Nice, Tyler. Boom. Arthur, thanks for sub. Abdallah, thanks for the compliment. You're cool too. Replay this video? I will post it later tonight as a replay. So if you ever see a video with replay in the beginning, that just means it's a replay of earlier. It's kind of obvious, but some people don't notice it, so I thought I'd say it out loud. Let's make the gift card rigged this time. Nope. No rigging. No giving directly. They all are random. To fix, let's check out this game because the top three look like they're pretty set. Rolando, thanks for the sub, man. I'll see you guys in the second channel later tonight. I'm gonna start up the other channel. I don't know if I'll be in it right away. I need a little bit of a break. But I'll probably check it out later today. And during the week, I'll probably be in the second channel a lot. So just stop in, you know, drop it a like when you come in if you can. And yeah. Hi Kevin, how's the channel doing? This channel's doing great. It took a while for me to find the right things to work, but we're moving up again, which is awesome. Yeah. Abdallah. What is the second channel name? I don't have an official name because I don't have enough subscribers yet. I'll put the link right now. It says second channel is having a giveaway. That's the link to it. It's the link that I just put out. Put it out one more time. Mommy, thanks so much for the sub. Have a smack. There's the second channel again. Yeah, it's called, it's under giveaway, Loe. So if you type exclamation point giveaway, because that's the current giveaway I have going. The second channel,
I'm supposed to be having a partner for the second channel, who plans on funding it and just doing gift card giveaways all the time. So I don't know. I'm still waiting for him to send me the first initial payment. But if that happens, there's going to be lots of giveaways every week. Baker, thanks for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. KEVINSMAK rules. Thanks for the sub, second channel. Is this my favorite song? Yep. This is my jam. This is my favorite song. I don't know why I even like it so much. I'm just gonna give it a little volume, guys. Abdallah, thanks for subbing. Keegan, thanks, man. Emily likes this song too. I'm sorry if I play it too much. It's just like... I would donate, but I can't. Oh, that's alright, man. If you don't have money, you know, keep your money. Money helps, but it's not like I'm, you know, starving. I'm still good. Definitely helps, but I don't want to take away if you need it. Alex, thanks for subbing the second channel. Do you have Electro Wizard? No, it's the one card that I'm missing. I've been waiting for it to show up in my shop, but... Thanks, Titus. Hems, if you follow me, I follow everyone back on Instagram. Unfortunately, with Twitter, I can't follow everyone back, but if you really want me to follow you, just let me know. Just because they cap you for following so many people. When is your next tournament? We're going to give a tournament out at the end when we're signing off, so you can jump into that one. Amar. Zachary Lee, what's going on, man? Welcome, first time viewer here. Nice. Claudio, thanks for subscribing. Got a smack. How are we doing today? So this one is ending here. We got some arrows. Hades needs some arrows. So, some people were asking about my clan. I get so amped to this song, I'm sorry guys. These are the clans right now. So we have here 41 people, 1400 trophies. You can get into that one. This one's brand new today, so you want to jump into this one quickly, because in the beginning they're still looking for leadership. So if you're looking to get into some leadership roles in any of the clans, that's always good to do. Thanks so much for the cool words in there, man. And then this is the main clan, and the secondary. And all the clans we like to keep clean, friendly. Please don't curse. I try to keep everything family and work friendly. If you do, it's not the end of the world. Just don't do it too much or we'll have to say goodbye to you. That deck though, look at this deck you guys made for me. Can I make a fifth clan? I would wait a little bit longer because you won't get anything until they start filling up. Thanks, Emmy, for smashing that like button. Alright, one more shout out to my second clan. There's the link again if you want to. I do have some Facebook friend requests. I'll accept them now. They are up to date. Appreciate that. Jorgon, thanks so much for the sub. Have a smack. Welcome, welcome. So, let's shout outs to this tournament. Let me go over the first three here. Clash of Clans, what's up, man? Have a smack. Welcome. Toon Chin took first place. 100 cards for you, sir. Let's check you out. You're at 3962. Scrolling down here is running the Elite Barbarians. Would have never guessed it. With the Hog Rider. Ice Golem looking good, looking good. Cool. Prince is second. 60 cards for him. Let's check him. 3766 on ladder. Running this deck here. Interesting. Giants. Elite Barbs again. The Elixir Collector starting to make a comeback, starting slowly. Jay Carr, thanks for the sub. Third place, Raw Midorito. Slowo. I don't know. Sorry. I'm dying here at the end of the stream. 40 cards for you, man. Let's check you out here. 39, 26. We're in the Lava Hound with the Electro Wizard. Cool. Got the Miner and the Mega Minion. Stay tuned, whoever's waiting to friendly battle me. I am going to do it. It's just I want to get through a few things here. Two fix, fourth place, ND25, fifth. Haunted Boy, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Thanks for the nice channel. Appreciate it. I need to update the interface with the new winners. It's just going to be a moment as I add it here. Let me do this here. That sounds pretty good. Pretty good and pretty big into the music lately. Since I started the second channel, I don't know what's going on with me. So, last stream we had Crazy ZX take first, Rainbow took second, Jason took third. Now our new winners are right there. Congratulations, you're going to be there until the next streamed tournament. You want to subscribe, but it's not letting you. I don't know why. Should. Let's go through and scroll through the top players that all won some cards so you can see who won. YouTube's hard to get started off of, yeah. And you know what? They say YouTube is like, it's all about your last 72 hours for people to put daily videos out. And I can definitely hear that. Roger, welcome, have a smack. If all of a sudden things start going downhill, they go downhill fast. So we got that all set up there. I'm gonna do another battle here before we sign off. Let's see who we got. You're fourth. Nice. Congrats. Draft challenge with Red. All right, Red, you are up. So, guys, I'm going to do one more friendly battle, and then we're going to give out the Loe tournament and sign off. After that, I'm going to start my other channel up right away. I'll probably spend like 5-10 minutes in there before I have to go do some other things. So if you want to hang out for a little, you have the information, make sure you do it. So let's draft this. Log, yes. I'm going to go Mega. Those minion hordes have not been treating me well. Either as the mini P.E.K.K.A. Keep getting this card challenge. I feel like I have nothing to stop the Inferno Dragon, so that's why I'm taking him. Good luck, man. Of course I get the Barbarian Hut. Oh, you're gonna hate this card. Boom. Boom, I say! Boom! Well, thanks for the sub! We're gonna have to use the Dark. The Dark Knight. That was such a great movie, by the way. You know, the Barbarian Hut might work pretty well. I should exactly take out the minion horde. Nope, because the miner's there, it's causing problems. Let's just do this. I hope that log gets him. You know you want to take a step forward. No charge. You know what I'm just gonna lose that tower. The Barbarian Hut really distracted enough for me to get damage on the other tower.
Say hello to my little friend.
No!
Thanks, but it wasn't enough. Is my fireball 229? If you tap and hold down on something, you can see how much damage it does. We're not doing so bad though, actually. Because the other tower is almost down. What is that? He's gonna charge the expo now. That's fine. I think I'm gonna hold off. Boom. Give me those crowns. Give them all to me. I'm not smacking. Taking them down. Fireball, right? Where I need it? I'm gonna need it. We'll play the Dark Prince there. I need the fireball. Need the fireball. Help D, thanks for the sub. Boom, good game, man. He's going for three crown big time. Well played, man, well played. Help D, thanks for subbing on all three accounts. Crazy, man. Oh, I gotta stretch. The worst thing is, though, if you change your mind, then all of a sudden my subs fly down at one time. So this tournament is done. Hey, there's a tournament going on. Thanks to FM, have a smack. Welcome, welcome. Low A, if you can, please release the password to chat of this tournament. Before we go, we're just giving this one to say goodbye. I'm ready when you're ready. Four, four, six, six is the password. Boom. 4466. If you're interested. Guys, jump in, jump in. So, we're gonna go ahead and switch gears here. I'm gonna turn on my other channel if you're interested on it. You're welcome to. Let me see if I could find someone to try to raid quick. Where are we at? There you go. If you're interested, all we do is we go to one channel all at the same time. Thanks for the follow, Clash. We go to the same channel and then we all go in and, you know, raid. We just say KEVINSMAK raid and just keep scrolling it. So let me see if I can find someone that we can make their day with. We're actually the top one right now. Let me see if I can find someone that's actually streaming. That's a different language. It's always hard to find the English ones. Gamer Pro, welcome. I don't really see one. Let's see if we can. Everything's gems. Everyone's giving away gems, but not playing Clash.
Does anyone see a good channel that we can shout out that's in English for Clash Royale that is live right now? I see a lot of Spanish channels. There's a lot of Spanish streamers. It's gotta be someone that's streaming right now. This one might be good. Let me look at this one.
Dang it! He almost...
Yeah, we can do this one. This guy's only got two people, so this will be great. Alright guys, so I'm gonna put the link in it. Once you see the link, you wanna click on it because this stream's gonna end. Go over and say what's up, and just say Kevin Smack Raid over and over again. And if give the guy a chance, if he's good, you know, stick with his stuff. So it only works if all of us do it. So basically you click on the link, you're going to another stream, you say Kevin Smack Raid, and other people will be doing it too, and it's a good time. So here we go. Good luck, everybody. Let's do this. There's the link. Next stream is Saturday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time.